Good morning, my dear students. So today in this sessions we are going to learn regarding the various form of energy. According to examinations point of view, this is the most important topic. Okay. So in the various form of energy in which we are going to learn regarding, the first is heat energy, mechanical energy, electrical energy, and chemical energy. Various form of energy The first one we are going to learn regarding the heat energy. So the heat energy is nothing but the result of movement of minute particle. The movement of minute particle is known as atom, molecules or ions in the form of liquid, solid and gases. So the heat energy can be transferred from the one body to the other due to the temperature difference. So the heat energy is present in the volcanoes as well as the heat energy is present in the iceberg as well as the heat energy is present in our body also. Is it right? The first one is heat energy. Heat energy. Okay, it's visible. Okay. Heat energy is nothing but result of movement of minute particle. Heat energy is nothing but results of moment of minute particle is known as atoms, molecules or ions. Is it right? Is known as atoms or molecules or ions in the form of liquid. Okay, solid and gases. So the heat energy can be transferred. So this heat energy will be transferred from the one body, from one body to the another body. Due to the temperature difference, the heat energy is present in the volcano as well as it's present in the iceberg. As well as it's present in our own body. Okay, dear. This heat energy can be transferred from one body to another, from one body to another due to the temperature difference. Temperature difference. So always we know very well the heat is always flow from the hot body to the cold body, but the heat will not be flow from cold body to hot body. Always the heat will transfer from the hot body to the cold body. The heat will not be transferred from the cold body to the hot body. Is it right, Nadia? So the heat energy is always present in the iceberg, volcanoes, as well as it is present in our own bodies. Heat energy is present in volcanoes, iceberg, and also in our own bodies. Is it right? Next one is mechanical energy. So what is the meaning of mechanical energy? So this energy is acquired by the object upon which the work is done. The work is done. So we can say as mechanical energy. So mechanical energy is the energy possessed by an object due to its motion or due to its position. So the mechanical energy can be either kinetic energy, or we can say as energy of motion, or mechanical energy may be potential energy. The potential energy nothing but the store the energy of motion. For example, a moving car is an example of mechanical energy. Is it right? The energy acquired by the object upon which work is done is known as mechanical energy. So the mechanical energy is the energy that possessed by an object due to its motion or due to its position. Is it right? So the mechanical energy can be present in the form of kinetic energy or in the form of potential energies. Is it right, Nadia? The mechanical energy, is the energy that it is possessed, by an object due to its motion or due to its positions. So the mechanical energy can be either kinetic energy in the form of energy of motion, or it will be potential energy, is store the energy of motion. Mechanical energy can be either kinetic energy और वी कैन से एज एनर्जी ऑफ मोशन. और पोटेंशियल एनर्जी स्टोर दी स्टोर एनर्जी ऑफ मोशन फॉर एग्जाम्पल ए मूविंग कार. पकड़िए. नेक्स्ट वन इज इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी. So next one is electrical energy. Okay. So we know very well this electrical energy, it is referred to the energy that has been converted from electrical potential energy. So this electrical energy can be defined as the energy generated by the movement of electron from the one point to the another point. Is it right? For example, the movement of particle along through a medium in the sense along through a wire constitute the current or constitute the electricity. Okay, here electrical energy. So electrical energy, it is referred to as the energy that has been converted from electric potential energy. So this electrical energy can be defined as the energy generated by the movement of electron from one point to the another point. This electrical energy can be defined as the energy generated by the movement of electron from one point to another point. For example, the moment of charge particle along through a medium, the medium in the form of wire, along through a medium wire constitute the current or electricity. Is it right? So generally we understood that with the help of electrical energy, this electrical energy is defined as the energy is generated by the movement of electron from the one point to the another point. Is it right? From the one point to the another point. So for example, the movement of charged particle along through a medium in the form of medium, in the form of wire, will constitute the current, or it will be constitute the electricity. And we are going to learn fourth topic is chemical energy. Chemical energy. So chemical energy, it is the energy stored in the bond of the chemical compound. The chemical energy may be released or it will be absorbed during a chemical reaction in the form of heat. Such reactions are called as exothermic reaction. For example, the burning of wood, as well as whatever we are eating the food, it is example of chemical energy. So chemical energy, it is the energy stored in the bond of the chemical compound. This chemical energy may be released or it will be absorbed during a chemical reaction in the form of heat. Such reaction we can say as exothermic reaction. Is it right? So the chemical energy is the energy is stored in the bonds of the chemical compound. The chemical energy may be released. Absorbed during a chemical reaction in the form of heat. Such reactions we can say as exothermic reactions. Such reactions are called as exothermic. What we can say here? Exothermic reaction. For example, burning of wood is an example of chemical energy. Burning of wood, whatever we are eating the food, it is a part of chemical energy. The food we are eating, is it right? Then I hope so no one is having the doubt regarding the sessions. If you have the small doubt regarding the sessions, please write down in the comment box, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.